Where did Dad get all this stuff anyway? Hey, Dad.
No.
That was...
Father!
Hey. I'm gonna miss you. Dad, no filming.
Mom!
Just another day at home with Lydia.
Have you thought about where you're applying?
I'm not gonna apply.
Last year of high school, huh? That's exciting.
She's a little sensitive because she hasn't decided yet what she wants to
study. I'm right here, Mom.
Oh.
You need to do something to grow. You spent the last year on pause.
I'm actually making a movie.
What?
Yeah. Dad was a screenwriter and I never even knew. I'm making Dad's script.
Space Chronicles.
I'm getting that NYU scholarship.
Do you even know how to make a movie?
Do I?
I have no idea how to make a movie.
I need help, you know, like an assistant.
This should be exciting. Auditions, the energy, it's the theater.
I am reading for Gilfor.
Gilfor? First day of auditions?
It was terrible.
I find your lack of faith disturbing.
Can you remind me again exactly how you're paying for your little movie?
Come buy some pity cookies.
Hello, we are making a movie. Action.
Can we take a break?
Wait, wait. My script's missing the next page.
Me too.
My grades are slipping, okay? I'm exhausted. I know you've been through so much, and
I don't want your pity.
And there comes a moment where you think this is impossible. Direct engagement with the camera can add a lot. And the costumes dazzle. And you think to yourself, my God, I participated in something magical. Hold on, here we go.
Ready for anything. You're gonna get your happy ending. Promise.
I'm sorry.
This is a movie cliche unoriginal.